swing. A lot of cool things. To get in the church. Yeah. Not an issue. Just a different philosophy, I suspect. Yeah, that's how it was. I wonder what the story is with the two columns of porphyry or whatever that stone is.
It just sort of stopped.
Yeah.
Honestly, they look like cannons.
Billy Bob?
McCannon.
Billy Bob McCannon.
McShooty.
Yeah.
What is,
you're right.
It all works.
is. Okay, yeah, sorry. Rippy. I put it on Facebook as indication it was time to take a vacation. So we walked right past this last night, and I failed to point it out, I guess. This is, it starts with an O. It was started off as a open first floor marketplace, sort of like that other place. And it eventually came walled in and became a chapel. And the various guilds in town all sponsored sculpture to go represent their group on the exterior. And these are all reproductions now, but there are some famous famous sculptures, including Donatello, again, that did works here on the outside. And you can see the Della Rosa. He's at the top up there, Nancy. Because I'm pointing him out, I feel obligated to point him out every time I see him now. But let's... Some of the original sculptures, I think, are now inside. Others are over at the Bargello. Yes. I'm wondering the same thing. It looks kind of like it. Or at least maybe cleaning it up.
I love that one.